Hi, hello ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and today, because I'm lazy and I want to do an easy video, basically we're going to do a new flat tour of my new flat. I've been feeling a little dead lately, so you'll forgive me if tonight we do a couple of easy videos, starting with this one. So let's go.
Right,
I'm moving in. I just signed the papers today, so technically I'm moving today, but I'm not moving in for a couple of weeks, so my stuff isn't here yet, but the base flat is here and looking fabulous. So let's go. I don't know what this door does. It's a bathroom. Okay, so bathroom. Lovely. Look at those little plant things. Who doesn't love little plants? Okay, normal kind of bathroom shaped thing. Onwards. This is a very difficult angle for my hand. Okay, master bedroom, for masterful things, obviously. Less echoey in here, which is nice. There's some hats, which is nice. that's actually, never mind, I'll think of that in a minute. So, master bedroom, lovely jubbly. Lights in here don't work at the moment, I'm getting that fixed. Little ensuite bathroom, I didn't actually know there was an ensuite bathroom until I bought the place. She was like, show me around, and he goes, oh, and here's the ensuite bathroom. I was like, where? There's an ensuite bathroom? I was like, oh, okay. Little second bedroom. My original intention, right, was to turn the second bedroom into an office. I was going to get rid of the bed, hopefully, and have this as a like an office space so I could record. Unfortunately, I'm only renting, and the guy who runs the place doesn't want me moving the bed out, which is fair enough, probably because of this adorable cat cushion. Either way, he doesn't want me to mess around with the place too much. So, I'm thinking either I use this bit over there. Hopefully you can see that. It's like a little desk in the corner there. Hopefully I can either use that, which I've only just spotted, whatever you want to call it, as a desk. Or, alternatively, I don't really like the idea of working in the bedroom though. So, kitchen. Those who've seen my current flat will be aware of just how substantially larger this place is compared to where I am right now. Like, by like a million miles. And this here, look. Giant blackboard. Ah! And they give you chalk, so. Okay, it's back to front, I didn't realise that. It says hello YouTube though. Okay, so that's the new kitchen. Thingamajiggy table here with a cocktail set provided for God knows what reason, really. And this is the living room. Okay. So the guy who owns this place is very particular. He's got like a very defined sense of style, I suppose you'd call it. Like, you look around, it's got like... Okay, sorry, my phone is on like very low battery, so... What is that? What are you? It's like a Shakespeare thing, but it's dripping and it's weird. Anyway, so that's a couch, which I love because it's got a bend in it. I never have a bendy couch. Can you see the bendy couch? There's this thing! Don't know what that is. This is where the TV's gonna be, and there's like little slots for inevitably game consoles. We've got a chair in the corner because why not? But what I'm thinking, so it's easier for me to do it like this. I'm thinking if I push that couch there, that way, kind of like against this wall, like so. Sorry, you didn't actually see that, did you? And then we move this, and we just push this kind of more central. I'm thinking here, I could put a desk in, and this would be my recording bit. And the benefit of that is, at the moment, I have my TV rigged up to my PC a lot, so I can like watch Netflix and stuff like that. I can do that anyway because it's a smart TV now. But then I can like record and then go and watch TV, and it's all very. I think that would be a good place for a desk. This is the view, which today is a lovely day, as you can tell. But there's a canal outside. Hopefully, you can see that, and some humans. Hello, humans. So there's a canal outside. There's no balcony in this place. This is rather upsetting. My last place had a balcony, but this place is approximately 4.2 billion times bigger than my last place. And it's one of those places that it feels like I've moved up in the world a little bit. Just a little bit, you know? Middle of Manchester, nice big flat, two bedrooms. Desk there, computer. That can stay there, probably. Maybe tilt it a bit or push it this way a little bit. Don't know if you can actually see anything I'm doing here. Maybe take this down. Because what the hell? But yeah, no, I'm pretty chuffed. I will show you guys again another video when I've actually moved in, which would be handy. But as it stands, I should look over here really. As it stands, I just wanted to do an easy video because I feel like I'm dying. The woman was talking to me about the flat for like an hour and I'm just sitting there thinking, I'm going to die, I'm going to be sick on you, I'm so sorry if I'm sick on you. And I wasn't, but I could have been. So yeah. I'm kind of chuffed. So thank you for joining me. Thank you. Actually, one quick thing, because my phone is about to die. Thank you guys, just for every time you watch my videos, every time you subscribe, the fact that you've all been here for years, well, some of you have been here for years, or even if you've only been here for a couple of weeks, if you guys don't watch my videos and you guys didn't support me and stuff, I wouldn't be living here right now. Simple as that. I would be back at home, probably, doing something I don't want to do for a living. The only reason I can afford a fairly nice flat like this is because of you guys. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Cheers. Much love. As always. Bye-bye.